Hey everyone, this is James, aka Technics. I am just continuing. We're playing Cradle. And I think I'm going to probably put up a couple just to start this series off, and then I'll break it down into less episodes per day. But anyway, I don't know what that was. I was walking through here and I'm seeing this crazy black thing. It's like a mist. I don't know what it was. Anyway, I'm also hearing what I sounds like a puppy. But I can't figure out where it's coming from. So that's what I'm doing. I am kind of tracking down. Of course, now I'm also lost. I don't know where my. See, I was over this way. Let's see. Oops. Mouse went all wonky. Let's see. I think I was over this way. Gonna see. Wow, this is just. I'm really liking the landscape. Really would not mind. Living in a place like this. Alright. Well, I can't find what I'm hearing, so I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna go down this way and check out. Figure out what these things do. I'm gonna go check out this big garden thing. Danger! Desperatoxin. Contaminated keeper. Okay, so not a good place to be. See. What is that? Maybe it's a bird. I swear to God, it sounds like a puppy, but. Looks like I've been. Get up here. Now let's just hope I can get out if I get in here. Boy, I hope I can get out of here. Cubes. Can I pick? Can oh, I can't get them. So I'm guessing. Oh, this looks like a big theme park or like a carnival. What there, see? That's that thing again, what do you decide? Probably something I shouldn't be going after, but. Oh, hello! Well, I know now that it does that. I don't know what it does, or what that is, but... Let's see. Can I press this? Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. That's just... yes. It's a slide. Huh. Guess that's the way down. Oops. Alright, looks like we're going on a slide ride. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I don't know what this place is, but it's kind of cool. Can I pick that up? I can't pick these up, huh? I see something. So that's cool and creepy at the same time. What the frig? Wow. Okay. Sit or something. Let's see. Oh, automatic report card. All right, it's a scantron. Can I get over here? I can tell already that this is going to be a very interesting and complex game for puzzles. This is... okay. Let's see. What? That is... huh. Let's go up here. Is this one work? Elevator is out of order. Okay. Guess I'm not going there. Let's see. I guess I should do the other ones too. Did we do this one? No, I don't think so. Wait, maybe I did. No, I didn't. This is a different one. What is... oh. Slide. Hmm. So this one's out of order too. Oh. Yes, it is. Oops. Running into stuff. Okay. Is this gonna do this again? Yep, it is. Huh. Alright. This place is crazy. Oh, here's another one. Should probably try to get out of here. Go back and see if I can do that. See if I can do the thing on my list. I can remember how to get back. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out how to get out of here. Alright, but I didn't lock myself in here. That's how I got in. Can I get out? Let's see. Oh. I'm just gonna go around the whole perimeter of this, aren't I? There's gotta be a way out. Jeez. That. Hmm. Okay, there's gotta be a way out here. Do something with the balloons. Okay, well, I'm obviously stuck in here. I'm gonna have to figure out a way out. So what I'm gonna do is we're running out of time anyway, so I'm going to cut this hair and then try to find a way out of here. If I do find a way out, obviously I'll post it, but I think it's gonna take me a minute, and I'm hoping I don't have to like restart or something like that. It's not one of those games where I just is it this isn't I don't know, maybe I can get out climbing this or something. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna cut this right here and try to find a way out, and then I will be back in the next episode when I figure out when I'm back on the outside so I can actually do something. Yeah, if you want to see, like, if you like, subscribe, and thank you. I'll see you later.